Hello YouTube, welcome one and all, and welcome back to Civilization 6. Build two caravels. Are we building a caravel? We got one caravel there. Are we building another one somewhere? The answer to that is a possible no. That's fine. Renaissance. Hello. Can't go in there. So we'll just walk around a little bit. Watch those guys. Oh, never mind. You need housing. Oh, we got an envoy for Bologna. Well, we're gonna win, but you're gonna need to heal up. It's just exploring. There we go. Rifling has been. Oh, hello. Hills. There we go. Can be there. And shoot. Corsair has been done. Lovely. What? I'll send you off to the school. I'm sure there's somewhere. Oh, yeah, over here. There's like this giant area that we need to explore. So, production. You need to fix your walls. There we go. There's 10. Yeah, you. Oh, yeah, chop that. Take you. What did I say? Call it Corsair? It's a blooming caravel. You're building the Corsair. Your production is still pretty rubbish. Get a monument so we can make more culture. You settled over there. New districts act as this player will not. Christina and Mansa Musa. I think I'm gonna make that myself. I'm gonna choose Matthias and go next. Oh, so. Hello, I'm Aquitaine. Well, she's on another open. And. Okay, that's fine. Ooh, there's a drought. Okay. Amphitheater. Do I want to sell it? You have to sell down here. Still need that to grow. there and pick that up. Hello, swordsman. Yeah, I'm gonna have to babysit you. You have finished the... How long was it? 55 turns. Anywhere else building one of those? No, no, but we'll get a start on it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to hard research Square Wigan, which is a given. Special session. I wonder if it's against me. Oh, hello, barbarian camp. When you finish that, I'm not gonna can't chop that down. Can't hook those olives up yet. Down there we can hook a mine up, and then that is a perfect place for it. Ah, oh, needed to change from exploration. Damn it. That's unworthy for a turn of culture. Oh well. You want 4 of my Nida? No. You want my Nida? No. Three turns for Kilowatt to rebel. We got plenty of guys here to make sure any units we can have. There's no shenanigans. Come on. Aid request. Mansa Musa ravaged by natural disaster. This should help them recover. I'll put my one vote into it because it's a potential victory point. It passed. Right. Okay. You send aid. Okay, so we got... Oh, yeah, I sent you to sleep, didn't I? Okay, you go here. You go over here. Right, you go here. Oh, you cleared it. Well done. Kabul Knight. Thank you very much. You know what? You're going to go up here. There. Still got all this area to explore.
You have proved a reliable partner in resolving international conflict. Canada commends you.
Oi, thank you very much. Thank you. I don't know where that accent came from, but thank you very much there, dear sir. That is, it was so very kind of you. I mean, you know, I don't start wars, but I blooming well do end them. Okay. We want to make sure. Move it over there. That. You're finishing a builder. Once you've done a builder. Get 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that should be. Oh yeah, you're fixing that. You are fully healed. Oh, hello. Ah, hello, barbarian. Okay, how many charges you got? You got one charge. Okay. First things first. Couscous. I've got all the money as well, so we'll build by that. Go. We are. Isn't he only 2 bits in? Go there. Hook that farm up. That'll be good. That'll be fine. That'll be fantastic. And I'm just going to hard research caravels because I'm an idiot. There are Minori spearmen and units here. How on earth you manage? 9 turns? That's a silly thing for you to do. Ooh, barbarian camp. Oh, there, I think that one has literally just spawned. Go through this way, that's fine. Hello, who needs experience? You do, actually. Goodbye. So long, farewell. And you just healed. You need to build something because you just built a trailer. So you know what? You can send aid. So can you. You will transfer to Dean. You got another builder. Lovely. Build out the natural to take advantage of the reward. Oh, lovely. We do need a dam. Just one even score. We have a lot of. Yeah, 2 envoys to send. So we'll send that. That. We go here. So another denouncement. Grievances on others.
تجاوزاتك عميقة مثل المحيطات. يا الله، أعني على عقابه.
There is little man has the day we stop ex.
This. I'm sending you aid. I'm the only one sending you. Change for monarchy? Nope. Wild color policy. I don't need that. Okay. Long march. Segu shall be the start. We shall start with Segu. Make the march. There's a barbarian camp over there. We'll have to probably deal with it. you are over here. Over here. That's you. Production. Well, that was a mistake. We no longer have open borders with thingy-bob. Oh well. I think I've lost my. Unless you want. Would you give me open borders? No. No, you would not. So I will accept the deal. Nina and iron for... You know what? I don't have anything to build Nina. Yeah, that archer is dead. But I'm probably gonna buy a... I should be able to buy an archer. There's a large army you have. So much so that I'm thinking of moving the... fortify. Head over here. Crossbowmen. Assign you to Tyre. Oh yeah, you're easily going to be fine. Continue on making stuff and improving tiles. It's perfectly fine. I've already got one of that, so... Would you give me more gold per turn? You would. I keep forgetting to look at this. Not that much. Let's just absolutely make more and more money because it's Mansa Musa, so. Yeah, you're besieged. Yeah, I know. City is under siege. Okay. Now it's under siege. Hold on. No. Thank you. Let's get the army moving. That's not a way through. Okay, so once again, the enemy is going to just crash its. Back under siege. No longer under siege. So, let's head over there. You get to kill someone. Oh no, maybe not. so that's fully built. You know what, head over there, hook that up. Okay. Let's go next turn. The army is moving. The army is not needed up here. Although you do need a rebellion in 5 turns. Of course you do that. More things to fix. Thanks, Mansa Musa. You know what? I'm still going to send aid. You know, that's what I'm going to do. Unless it's not working now. Because he's at war. It's like, cheers, game. Thanks for... It's only 26 damage. Let's move down. You know, in this vague-ish direction, I'm perfectly fine with you all going around here somewhere. Oh, I don't need to. Okay, you. Segu doesn't have walls. Seriously, Mansa Musa? Seriously, Mansa Musa? I'm not saying... Okay, so obviously Tyre is going to have to build... Absolute asshole. Goodbye. I don't really care. Sorry, Mr. Scout. Over there. That. You, what are you gonna do? Head over there, hook up those olives. Actually, over there. Hello, you are a pain in the ass. You finished that, so. What, send aid? I don't know why I'm sending you aid, but we'll try and send aid. I don't know whether that now... is that because, yeah, I've caused some grievances. That's perfect, fine. I do own your capital. I don't need ore fires, I don't really need iron, so thank you very much. I will sell you that. I will get even more money. I will... Oh... Hello, catapult. Hello. Oh, you can. Oh, yes, you can. Ah! Wonderful. Mm. city fall here? Might do. We're gonna wait one more turn. You're gonna flip to me in one turn, which will be lovely. We'll chuck that forest down. How are we doing for... Plus 2 years. Fantastic. We need a lot of stuff. What can you build? Repair your synagogue. That sounds like a perfectly good idea. That so you can make more money. It's perfectly fine. I need a ground unit to do anything there. Industrial zone. I need a population of 7. Let's get an aqueduct then. Well, hello there, Mr. Spearman. We'll just block that, and we're gonna keep this city. That sounds like a very good idea. You get down there. That. We go over here. Go. No, that's not gonna make much difference. Ah, Tare. Well, you're gonna have to repair your commercial hub again. You. Get your ancient walls. So where's your capital? Down. Go on alert. Ooh, rain has come. Well, let's see if we're going to do this. And then we're going to do this. That'll be it for this video. Thank you everyone for watching. I will see you all in the next videos. Until then, toodles!